Okay, let's look at an example here, example 13. Alright? So if we are given A equals 0, negative 1, 2, 4, and the matrix B is equals to 1, 2, 0, 1. We are asked to find the following questions. Alright? So the first one is to find the determinant of A. So in order to find the determinant of A, so the first step is to copy the matrix A. Then next step followed by cross multiplication. Alright? So therefore, the determinant of A is equal to 0 times 4 minus 2 times negative 1. So from here, we will get 0 minus negative 2. So 0 minus negative 2 is equal to 2. So that is the first answer for the determinant of A. So the same goes for question B, which is to find the determinant of B. So we will repeat the same step, copy the matrix B, okay, and then cross multiply. So we will take 1 times 1, so we write down 1 times 1, minus 0 times 2. So that will give us 1 times 1 equals 1, 0 times 2 equals 0. So the answer for the determinant of B is equals to 1. Okay, next question. We are asked to find the matrix A times matrix B. So what we do is to copy matrix A on the left side, followed by matrix B on the right side. Remember what we have learned earlier? In order to multiply two matrices, we need to take row on the first in the first matrix, multiply by columns in the second matrix. So we will get 0 times 1 equals 0, negative 1 times 0 equals 0, 0 times 2 equals 0, and negative 1 times 1 equals to negative 1. And next we take the second row, 2 times 1 equals 2, 4 times 0 equals to 0. And we have 2 times 2 equals 4, and next 4 times